If you woke up to find your garbage still where you left it last night, that's because some communities have been hit with delays in the collection. The Department of Environmental Health says it's due to a temporary shortage of staff. As a result of this, there have been changes to the schedule for residential collections. Communities scheduled for garbage pickups on Wednesdays and Thursdays were expected to be collected today. As for areas scheduled for Friday collections, those will happen tomorrow.